What's up, guys, and welcome back to LEGO Dimensions. And today, things are incredibly, incredibly exciting because today marks the beginning of Wave 7. It's been out for a few days now, and I'm going to be having the chance to play for you guys the Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them level pack. As you can see, we're already playing the Fantastic Beasts main character, Newt Scamander. I always have a hard time pronouncing that for whatever reason. I always want to call him Newt Salamander. We're going to be playing through the story mode of this. It's going to be so much fun, but before we get started, I quickly have to say thank you to Warner Brothers Interactive Entertainment for sending me this story pack, along with some other awesome LEGO Dimensions stuff that you'll be seeing very, very soon. And thank you to you, Zebird, because without your wonderful support on other previous LEGO Dimensions videos, we would not be able to do this. So thank you guys so much. But let's go ahead and find it. I'm not exactly sure which one it is, so we'll have to find it and then hop on it. Ooh, here it is. I'm pretty sure this is it. This has to be it. There we go, Fantastic Beasts. Oh, I'm so excited. Let's go.
Well, little brother, I don't know how much you've heard wherever you are about what's going on in jolly old Europe, but this chap Grindelwald has been making a lot of noise since you've been away. Charismatic blighter, but the Ministry doesn't like him, nor does the International Confederation. He's upset a few of the bigwigs, and he's gone underground.
Oh, no. Huh.
Anything edible in there?
No.
Livestock?
No.
Let me take a look.
Oh. Is it a livestock-only place? Oh, who would muggle something there? What was that? Uh-oh. It's a teddy bear, aw. Hey, don't be playing with my stuff. It's just my jammies and everything. All right. Well, bye, teddy bear. He's a sweetheart deep down inside. I love that. Oh boy, Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them. Now, I haven't seen the movie yet. I really, really want to, so no spoilers in the comment section, even though I'm gonna sort of kind of be spoiling myself here. This is so cool, whoa. Is that an earthquake? Whoa, watch out, yikes. This guy needs to pay a little more attention. It's gonna cause like an accident. No, not the hot dogs. Anything but the hot dogs. You jerk. I don't know if this guy's a good guy or not.
So what's the quickest way to Arizona from here?
Arizona? I think you're far off.
Hi, Mommy, you're
wrong.
I'm trying to catch
you. What?
Hey, what you doing? Get out of the way.
And get out of the road.
Great city sparkles with the jewels of man's inventions. Movie theaters, automobiles, the wireless, electric lights, all dazzle and bewitch us.
But where there is light, there is shadow, friend.
Something is stalking our city, wreaking destruction and then disappearing without a trace.
So it can't be like vandals or bad guys?
My case.
Excuse me. Oh. Excuse me. I'm trying to get to the bank here.
Oh no, the money. Oh no. The money. Uh-oh. Oh gosh, you said that it's Sniffler. Oh, I get it now. He really likes shiny things, or at least valuable things. Maybe shiny. The most valuable things are shiny. She has mustard all over her face. The poor thing. Like, Newt really doesn't like people who can eat hot dogs. I don't know if I can blame him. I'm not the biggest fan of hot dogs for whatever reason.
Mr. Bingley will see you now.
Whoa.
You would have done better to have come home promptly when the war ended, gotten a job, and put some money away.
This is babka. Everyone who tastes it says it's the best they've ever had.
Mr. Kowalski.
You gotta try the ponchkis, okay? It's my grandmother's recipe. The orange zest just...
Mr. Kowalski. Good day to you.
Oh, poor Kowalski. All he wants to do is make delicious food. I don't know who this... Oh, it's him again. Hey, run! And now it's Mustard Face. Oh, you know what? She's the other character you get in Wave 7. Oh, okay, we'll be playing her at some point because I have like that figure. Ooh, big safe full of money. Why would they leave that open? I mean, it's just waiting for a mole that really likes money to hop in like he just did. And here we go, we can play. Wow, this looks cool. I like the super reflectiveness of everything. So we're playing as Newt right now, and we could play as that secondary character if we wanted to. I have her right here. I don't know if we should, if it makes sense for the story just yet to throw her in, but just so you know.
Auror, Investigate.
All right, we got that built. So what I was saying is that this is told Tina Goldstein, and we have unpacked her in a video that might not be out just yet, but it will be out very, very soon, where we unpack everything in Wave 6 besides the story pack. It's a super huge video, so much fun to make, and you guys are gonna wanna check it out if you like unboxing, so I suggest you do so. We won't play with her just yet, we'll just try to learn some of Newt's abilities and we'll work from there. Well, let's see what he can do then. He can, okay, so he has like a magic zap blast, zap! Every good magician or sorcerer knows how to zap things. That's a sort of like the bar none thing to do. So this is actually open world right now because there's no stud collector. So, oh no, I was wrong. I was gonna say there's no stud meter. So we can beat everything up. And it's cool to have a ranged character. That way we can just sort of beat up things easily. It seems like it's always more easier to get studs with ranged characters most of the time, just because, you know, you can zap them on the way there and then just be able to pick up the mess. And then bada boom, ooh, I like that. Ooh, that's really good. So what is this circle move? Whoa, it's a force field. Ooh, I like that. So it looks like Newt is already a well-trained wizard. And I believe this is like the same universe as Harry Potter. I know it's by the same author. The thing is that I don't know a stinking thing about Harry Potter. I'm very uneducated when it comes to some of that stuff. I mean, there's so much stuff in the world to observe and see. It's hard to see all of it, right? But I have not seen too much Harry Potter, if any, really. What is going on down here? Gotta make sure we find as many secrets as possible in the first level. But we're gonna have so much fun, and how we're gonna do this is the same as we did for Ghostbusters. We played through the Ghostbusters story pack like last month or like a month and a half ago. And what we did for that one is we just played one level per video. So we're gonna play the first level in today's video, second level in tomorrow's video or whatever, however much we post this. There we go, that's good, that's good. Nice, nice, nice. Beat up this chair. Nobody gets to sit today. Look at these guys. They're like, man, I just sat down, my legs are tired. Well, they're gonna keep being tired because I need the money. You know, it's like, I know that banks are supposed to keep the money safe, but that doesn't mean hide them under all the benches and stuff. Like, that just doesn't seem right. This doesn't seem right, because then a Newt Scamander or a Newt Salamander or whatever this guy's name is can just barge on in and take everybody's money. Wow, there's a lot of stuff going on in here. I like it. Let's pick up all this. Oh boy, so there's, I don't know what's up with this, why there's so much stuff here, and I'm guessing I can, what is, this guy's got a dance going on. This place is silly already. But yeah, if you guys have seen the movie, like I said, I have not, but hopefully soon I will be. I'd love to hear your thoughts on the movie, how everything's gone with it, if you like it, if you don't, if you're a fan of Harry Potter, has it lived up to your expectations? So I don't know what we're putting here, some kind of bell. I don't know when we're gonna find that, but hopefully soon. Look at all these people waiting in line. Newt doesn't have to wait in line because he destroys the line. Rah! All right, this is sort of working. It's sort of not.
You looking to get pinched?
Oh? Who's on whose bag? I don't see anybody on a bag. Okay, oh, this bag. Oh, you do? What is it? Is it beating the money out of it? You are really beating it up. Oh, wow. There was a purple stun there. We are thieves. We are just like your average criminal. Maybe we don't have to worry about witches or whatever the protest was going on in the opening cutscene because, you know, Newt's got it. He's just gonna go ahead and steal everything for you. Okay, so what's going on here? Tap square to fire silver Lego objects to destroy them. So he can just destroy silver? I know, but you're in the way. There you go. So, oh, there he is.
Sir, if you need access to that private security deposit box, you're gonna need to get in line.
Oh, apology. In a bit of a rush, you see. Don't mind me.
I love his accent. Like, I haven't heard his voice too much. But that's cool, so he's in the bag now. Can we beat him out of that? Oh, we need to build stuff up. Oh, he builds like a magic person, what do you know? Oh, so what is this? Oh, it's a giant golden coin. That's gonna drag him out. I can only hope. Oh, there he goes. Oh, come and get it.
Come on now, come to mom. I've got a lovely shiny coin for you.
All right, so can we pick this up? Can we just squash him with it? All right, heads or tails, Mr. Niffler? I think he's Niffler. Come on, what am I? Am I supposed to be doing something? It's going crazy right now. Oh, there it goes. Whoa.
So how very clumsy of me. Better go get that. So, excuse me. Sorry, miss.
Whoops, I just destroyed thousands of dollars worth of bank material. Guess it's coming out of taxes. What? He's a selfish little guy.
To be served.
Please ring for attention.
She does not like her job. All right, before we go over there, what is over here? There's a lot of gold stuff, which I'm not sure I can beat up. Okay, let's see. Who can beat it up? Let's see. All right, so if this isn't something that Tina can do, then we'll hold off for now and we'll worry about other stuff. There's a lot of stuff going on over here. What is that red jumping block? I'm not entirely sure. Can we do this? You can interact with this by firing water, a water beam by holding down square. Oh, wow. Okay, apparently we have the power of water. Oh, this is cool. I like this. So I wonder if this will replace some of the Aquaman stuff. That'd be nice, because I don't have Aquaman. So what do we, is that it? Well, I can beat it up now. Can I build? I mean, you know what? I think I can build. There you go. So this is some kind of weird flower. And now there's a kit. Oh, okay, cool.
Thought I'd never get a hold of one of these.
Well, now you have one. How's it feel, dude? You on top of the world yet? There's still a lot more to this area, which I like a lot. Wait, pick up. I thought I saw a blue set there. I think I picked it up, maybe. Okay, so I think that's about it for this area. Let's go over there and bother with this little mole rat guy. Oh, we can build this. Okay, so now we finally figure out this. We just gotta push it from one end to the other. It's a little service bell. Hello, service, please, service. I would like some help here. Can we break this? Oh, we can actually, oh, wow.
Quit it with the bell already. If you want help, ring the bell at the appropriate window.
Oh, fine. Banks are so boring. It's almost like they have a job to do. Ugh. Here, let's push this across like this. He's heaving. You'd think he'd have a spell for this. Just be able to push it himself. It's just sort of silly. I mean, sometimes the best way to do things is to do it yourself. All right, can I get a hand here? Oh, you're gone. He does not want to work. He just wants some money. He does sort of have like the coin counter stuff on him. Wait, can I? Okay, I rung the bell.
Don't touch that.
What? Don't touch what?
Welcome to Steam National Bank, where your money counts. Can I have, hello?
Hey, catch, oh gosh. I hope it doesn't land on her or something. Jeez, what are we, oh, wow. Okay, that's nifty, I wasn't thinking about that. All right, well, don't need your help anymore. Let's just go ahead and push this across like this, and then Niffler. Service for one Niffler, we want your help, and we're gonna get it. Boom, there you go. Don't run. We put on like all of this ridiculous amount of effort for you just to run? Oh boy. Well, how about now, huh? This bell has never seen more punishment. Is that doing anything? Yeah, it is, okay, hi. Oh, hey.
Ha, there'll be no more ringing today. Whew, I need a break.
I'm sorry for making your workplace a very aggressive one. Like, what is this? Apparition license? What does this say? Press circle to apparate access. Oh. Whoa. Whoa. That was really cool. So we can just go through things like that.
What is it now?
Oh, hush. Not even down with you.
I just saw him.
No one seems to care.
Can't risk them seeing me.
But I'm sure that you're right in front of them. You are right in front of them casting magic. What do you think is gonna happen? Is that Monopoly money on the desk? That totally looks like Monopoly money on the desk of the left.
No.
Oh no, he got locked in the safe. He really can just, I think the idea is that he can eat all the money and then, you know, the world goes poor or it just ruins the economy. So we could go back through the apparatus access, but or whatever it is. I really don't know what it, like, how to say it, but. Oh wait, we missed out on our purple stud. Oh, now I gotta go back. And got it, there you go. I'm much happier now. We're just about halfway through getting all the studs. We got 71,000, so I'm guessing we need like 150,000 to get everything. So I gotta beat up some chairs. Nobody is sitting down in this bank. You're also not standing in line because I destroyed the line. Basically just leave the bank. I've destroyed everything. Except for the money, which is, you know, sort of the most important part, but Niffler's doing that one for me. So really there's no reason to be here anymore. Just go to like, I don't know, Subway or something. Get yourself a sandwich. Make sure it's tasty, full of vegetables, they're good for you. I'm gonna beat this up. So I guess I could somehow open everything with all of this, just because that's usually what makes sense. Get all that, but we should probably check out everything else before we go with that idea, because to me, it looks like there's at least that right there. And then what is this big scary red chest? I need Finn for this one. I have Finn, just not on me right now. So, oh, I can hire him. If I hire him, we'll remove it out of my stud count.
Let's go check.
Well, now's a good time to find out. Here, hold on. I got 30 seconds with this. Oh, that's it, what I wanted. That's what I wanted, got it. All right then. Oh, we saved somebody. Oh, we saved the little girl, okay. Oh my gosh, it does take it out of your stud count. Oh, I was not expecting that. That stinks. Oh no. All right, well, that's all I wanted you for, Finn, so. I guess we'll run around for you. I just don't have them with me. There's like a whole pile of them because over on the other side of the house that I didn't want to go and grab, but thought that'd be an easier way to do. I've never hired a hero before, but it takes it out of your stud meter. Like, I was expecting it to, you know, spend the studs, but not the stud meter. Okay, maybe I just should have seen that coming. So, oh, we can refill the fountain here. That's cool. Refilling the fountain of youth, maybe? that would make sense. You know, like a fountain of youth would be really valuable, so why wouldn't it be at a bank? I mean, I feel like it's like anybody but the people using the bank would be able to use it then, so maybe it wouldn't be a good idea. Ooh, there's a kid on top of it now. How am I getting that? I am not sure. Can I maybe go through this? I don't know how I get up there. Well, in the meantime, I might as well put this here. I honestly don't know how to get over there. I do see another blue stud though. So let's go ahead and get this, right? I swear I saw one, there it is. Bada boom. And then this fern, destroy the fern, because the fern might have more stuff. Ooh, there was another blue stud. At least we're catching up in studs pretty quickly then. All right, that should really be everything. I'm just gonna go ahead and get this. Ready, ooh, got that. Oh, is there stuff over here? Oh, not too much, okay. Ooh, so that's gonna open one half of the door right there. I feel like I'm really doing a bad job at this first level. Why am I here? This does not make much sense. Why am I here? What? Okay, go back. Pop back over there. Yeah, why would it bring me back over? I will never understand. Never ever understand. We can open up this as well. I mean, just weird magic. It randomly teleports you. There are some side effects. There you go, there's the second half of the door open. I like how he opened it up so easily, but we had to go through this like very large process. Oh, get back here. Where are you going now? Oh, you're heading down to the bank and everything. Whoa, watch out. Oh, this poor guy is just so down on his luck. Wait, what was it that we dropped? Whoa, ouch, that's a headache. It's an egg. Whoa.
Look at me, that's right, there we are. So I'm your mother.
Oh, what? He hatched a metal dragon. That's pretty metal. Are you gonna follow me, mister? Yeah, you get out of here. No, no, but why are we suddenly teaming up with this dude?
You know, I don't think we're meant to be down here. Oh my, are you robbing the bank?
No.
Silly. I'm just here to retrieve my pet over there.
What is that thing, is that a rat?
Are you allergic to rats? It's not a rat. Now, why are we bringing this dude with us? Here, get out of my way. I am not robbing the bank, let's be clear, but I am taking every dime the bank has. Just to be clear, I gotta clean my name out. All right, so what else do we got going on around here? Bunches of stuff to beat up, right? Yep, just like this chair. This chair, didn't know it did it. Nobody's sitting down. There's a lumpy space princess thing over here. I'm not doing it. I just wanna focus on like the main character's adventures in this time around. Maybe we will replay the levels and like 100% everything. If people are that interested, that is something I wanna go down. But like, I don't wanna like spend all these times playing the extra characters and actually not have all of the characters. So I'm spending all this time, but I'm not 100%ing it, which is what we did with the Ghostbusters. So I'm just gonna play with the main characters this time around and everything else that we can't do. I guess I just won't sweat it. I don't know why. I wanted to test out the Adventure Time thing. You know, your early, you know, the Finn thing, and it turned out horribly. But from here on out, I think that's the idea. We'll just play with whatever Finn or, I always forget her name, but the other character, whatever they can do, Mrs. Goldstein, I'll call her, because I can remember that. But I'm pretty sure we're robbing the bank. We're breaking up all the gold bags and taking whatever's inside of them. But,
Bobka, now you're breaking stuff?
Yeah.
Shh, keep your voice down.
Who's Bobka? I have no idea. Oh, let's beat up. There you go.
I read about this. Let me try something.
It's called hitting things with a stick. It's really an old idea. Just bringing it up. Oh, come on, come on. Got it. And then, can I get this? Whatever this clear cube is? I guess not. Well, whatever, you know, Newt here and Mrs. Goldstein could do, we're gonna do those two. But besides that, we're not gonna worry about it too much. So what is this? Tap square to fire silver. Yep, okay. This is silver, so we can just easily destroy that. And then we can build something. And it will build a thing. Oh, look at that.
These things before. Is it magic?
Yeah, I hope so.
Maybe just some newfangled device. Wait, did you just say magical?
No, no. So is this a size changer? This is a size changer. Ah, I see, and that's what this is for? Well, everything doesn't seem to be quite put together yet, as if I need to probably break this some more. Nope, this, that's why it's all silvery, right? Yep, okay. I can build while I'm all tiny though, right? That's funny. Huh. Well, I might want to get larger just because it'll make traveling. Ah, yeah, okay, I see that over there now. Oh, and we can just break stuff by walking over it too. That makes it much easier. All right, so there is obviously something we can do here. Whoa. Oh, when I'm big, I can just chuck it up there. What do you know? And his voice is deeper too. Ooh. Nice, so that should be good. Let's go ahead and switch him to make him small again. And let's get him through here.
Yeah, I should just go. I just wanted to give you your egg back, but you got it now, so.
This will only take a second.
Okay. This guy is very accommodating for trying to keep secrets about his magic or something. Let's go ahead, go ahead, go ahead. There you go. And then, oh. Oh, there you go. So we better not open up the big vault and just like give him the country's money or something. He is trying to open it though. You can see him twisting the valve back then. Uh-oh, this ain't good. We might wanna hurry up. Ooh, bada boom. Okay, we're almost back to where we were before I wasted all of our cash, so almost got it, almost got it. Oh boy. And there it goes. Excellent.
So I didn't think that would be quite so loud.
Uh-oh, oh no, angry
oh,
bankers.
You're going to steal the money, huh? Security?
No, 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 no. You don't need to do that. You don't need to do that. We're not stealing anything. We just happened to find it here.
How many weapons you may be carrying, now!
Go there. Ah, Niffler, is Niffler a weapon?
Trouble, boys, this has been a complete misunderstanding.
Oh boy. He took the keys. Oh no. What is it? He's just playing with them. Okay, hold on. Wait, are we beating you up?
Sorry about this.
I guess we're beating you up.
Did you just execute that guy?
Oh,
no.
Mama, forgive me, what have I gotten myself into?
I don't know, but Mama ain't saving you right now.
Come on now. I've got lots of shiny things in my case. This isn't gonna work, is it?
Oh no. You brought him to the place where there are too many shiny things.
What are you?
I am magic.
You'll scare him away.
Oh, let's put that there, come on. Oh, yeah, there you go. Let's beat up all these money bags. We're not thieves. It just happened to be here. I was just trying to get my pet. This is not my fault. Let's, wait. Yeah, let's just do that. What will this be? Purple stud, cool. And wait, this one we can't do.
Wait, it's, oh.
Oh, okay. Wait, you're doing something. I don't know what he was saying there. Can you guys, so we can't like beat these guys up for good, we can only freeze them? I mean, that makes sense. We're not, you know, evil people. What is this? Can Tina do this? It's Tina's name, right? I guess not. You can see some other Wave 7 stuff can do it though, which we do have other Wave 7 characters and we'll be showing off gameplay of them very soon. Can you stop it? Maybe just back off a little bit? Is this the Flash's helmet in there? This is really a valuable bank then. I mean, I'm sure the Flash would like that back. Right. Oh, come on. Oh, come on, it just needs a little bit more. I can do it. Or maybe we can build from this? Doesn't look like it, okay. This is not working. There you go, just need to get a little bit of distance on the matter. And then what did that get me? It looks like there's more stuff I still need to figure out here. Is he making eggs? I mean, I guess he's a chef, so that makes sense. Hey, can you all stop it right now? I guess I can't get whatever I need to get without breaking the gold here, so. Not gonna do that right now. Instead, we're just gonna go up here and catch Niffler, you're mine. Oh, it's too quick. Oh, now he's hopping in there. I always do things one step too soon. Let's go and get that purple stub though. Can you guys stop and then stop? There you go, it looks like if you miss, it'll actually fly back and get them. Like it has like heat-seeking locations, which is cool. Ooh, boom, Oh my gosh. We're just trying to get him in a safe place. We're not trying to destroy the poor little thing. That's a little out there, Newt, don't you say? That's it. Build this up. And what is this? Oh, this is gonna open it up.
Right. I'm not sure Alohomora is gonna work with these more intricate muggle locks.
You can't just break it, wait.
Muggle, what's a muggle?
What's a muggle?
What's a muggle? Tell me I'll beat you up. All right, so let's put that in there. Oh my gosh. You know, a little ridiculous, don't you say? I don't want to call him a mouse, but little mouse, let your door down or something. I mean, it's usually a little pig, but I mean, groundhogs are sort of like pigs, right? Oh, there it goes. You start to piece it together. Oh boy. Let's put a stop to them after I get my own money. I think we're honestly not too different. We're picking up every stone we can find. Whoa. Oh man, now he's dizzy.
Right, now if you can just stay still.
Oh no, just pick him up. Come on, he's just sitting there dizzy. Oh no. No. This is not good. Not good one bit. We just let him in. This is the biggest piece of the pie. Okay, these guys are being rude. Can you guys get, yep, just like that? I wish I could, oh no, I can switch to him. It wasn't letting me before. Jacob Kowalski. He can throw pie. Really? He's like an old school cartoon. I love it. All right, so let's, and what is his circle move? Nothing? So this is not something I can do. You're going, I don't know what to do here. I don't even know why I'm here.
Insect. You just keep that thing in your pocket?
No, it's just a stick.
Its long limbs are especially good at...
Oh, that. Oh my.
Just reach on in there,
Vicky. Oh my gosh.
Come on, you can do this.
So you just gotta pick it up? Oh no, yeah, I gotta switch him and make him larger? Not your... What? Oh, I gotta put him here. What? So it's like some kind of guessing game. You get the first one and then you have to guess the other two. So right now it's, oh gosh, this is like, oh no, it's showing me the order it wants it. It was just doing it very quickly. Ooh, getting gold for that too. Okay, now it's gonna be left, right, up. All right, left, right, up. Very, very cool. That was weird. He's dancing. He's like a little Groot. Is that it? Are you done? Are you break it open? I hope so. No, oh, there, whoa. They hide money in the locks too. Here, this guy can actually beat him up. The other dude can only stun him for whatever reason. All right, we'll stop you in a second.
There at once, you little scamp.
Buddy, a little scallywag.
Ooh,
what
sure
is in here?
Yeah.
That doesn't look quite right. Is that some kind of fake wall?
I guess so. Here, let's beat you up maybe. Oh, well, we can beat up this gold. Can we not? Maybe we can't. Jeez, there's money everywhere though. I just don't know what to beat up. Oh, the money bag, okay. So let's go ahead and try to get some of this stuff. There's still a policeman. These security guys aren't very good at their job, but at least they're persistent. You know, like that's a big part of it. You can never give up in the face of evil, even though we're not even all that evil. I mean, I guess it's a matter of perspective now, isn't it? Let's go ahead and get it. That had a bunch of bananas in it, by the way. Was that Donkey Kong's vault? I mean, everybody has something they want to protect. That's just a skeleton. That's a little creepy. Like, who's protecting that? There's somebody evil. That's a real evil person you gotta look into here. Hopefully this is widening some eyes. Let's open this one up if I can or not. Here, come on, come on. Got it. Another skeleton. Like I've heard of skeletons in your closet, but I think this is another level of it if you have to have a bank to hide all your skeletons in. What are we looking for now? Is there another one around here? I don't see any more. I mean, now we can just bust the door open. Not looking like it, but maybe. Oh, okay, so there is something I can do here. Oh wow, he really is just like a trick of all trades here, or a jack of all trades, whatever it is. I always forget that saying, but we can just hop on in now. Or can we? No, we gotta build something. What is this? It's something. Oh, it's supposed to be like a big crystal, or I guess? What? Oh.
However, it looks like my new friend might need some help.
All right, well, what happened to your new, what happened? Oh, he's in here. So can I like hop through this? No, I cannot, it's not like a door to somewhere else. All right, then Newt, you know what to do. Water this place down. Oh, and this is where we can actually build Niffler. Actually, I've already built him. So that's nice and fine with me. Let's go ahead and bada boom. Yes, I gotta put it over there. Bada boom, I got it. We're running into the toy tag, and we got ourselves a little Niffler pal. How cute. So is it gonna be Niffler versus Niffler? What's going on now? I mean, I guess not. Oh, he's huge now. Ah! Oh gosh, look at him, he has the gold. That's so cute. So he can dig. Oh, that is so adorable. I love you, you're so cute. Yay.
Hands up, we have you surrounded.
Oh really? Well, we can just close the door.
This guy. This has all been a terrible mistake.
Oh boy. Oh no, Jacob's name has been slandered. Run! Oh, nice! Dog pile!
For the last time, you pilfering pest, ward off what doesn't belong to you.
Now, unfortunately, you have seen it far too much. So, if you wouldn't mind if you just stand there.
Over in a jiffy.
Ooh. Well, that must hurt. Whoa, what's happening?
Who are you?
Newt Scamander, and you are?
You could not have chosen a worse time to let that creature loose. I'm taking you in.
Oh no. We got busted by the wizard cops.
The United States of America?
So we are in the US. It didn't seem like it, but I guess that sort of makes sense. Whoa! Poor goblin dude. He seems to like his job, though. That's all that matters.
That's how you took care of the Nomad. You wiped his memory, right? The Nomad with the case? That's a Section 3A, Mr. Scamander.
So, Tina, what's all this about?
Mr. Graves, sir, this is Mr. Scamander. He has a crazy creature in that case, and it got out and caused mayhem in a bank.
They have just as much right to exist as we do. So with proper protection, and not to mention an educational program, which is what I've been working on.
Protecting them? What about the statute of secrecy? Not to mention the claws and the fangs and the flames and the venom.
All right, then. Let's see the little guy.
Oh, no. This is the wrong suitcase. Oh, no. Oh, no. He got... Oh, no, poor grandma. What? What happened to his grandma? Well, I guess we might find out in the next level, but that was level one, accruing interest. Wow. Very cool. What a start. That was very, very awesome, and I had a lot of fun with that. Very soon we'll be playing level two, but that's gonna finish up level one. We get our little Newt friend, or not our little Newt friend, but our little Niffler friend out in the open. We finally catch him. We did not get the 100% because I was a total dingus, but we got really close. But with all that being said, we even get modesty. Very good. But for now, though, I hope you guys enjoyed the first episode of the Fantastic Beasts Story Pack. If you did, make sure to give this video a like, share it with your friends and family, and of course, comment in the comment section below. If you watched this point in the video, make sure you comment Fantastic Zebras so I know you've watched it in the video, and that you are a Zebratastic viewer. But either way, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.